Buenos dias, ¿cómo estás? How you all doing today? Let me tell you something. This is going to be a very, very good day. I'm coming from the valley right now. Coming from Panorama City. Early this morning, there's going to be a car show and concert that's put together by the San Fernando Car and Truck Club Council. And I made my way. Let me tell you something. I am more like Phil Collins today. I was over in Panorama City. Now I'm in downtown LA, where I am going to be covering, once again, this is going to be my third time covering this beautiful 23rd annual Ecuadorian Day Parade out here in downtown LA. And let me tell you something, the first time that I had covered this parade, One of the folks that I was introduced to, they got a hold of my video. They shared my video over into their country, over in Ecuador, so they get to look and see of what is going on and what is taking place here this morning in downtown LA, because I know over there I'm pretty sure it's probably Monday morning over there, and today is Sunday over here. But let me tell you something. This is going to be my third consecutive time covering this awesome, beautiful parade. Thank you so much, Brother Mario Santana, for telling me about this. And let me tell you something. I always enjoy coming to it. Last Monday, I was at the kickoff that they had in LA as well. And let me tell you, I had a blast. I had a ball meeting everybody as well. And also not to mention putting my Spanish to work as well also too. And when I was what is totally different, you know, this year, because when I was here last year, this whole street of Broadway was completely blocked off, and I walked along the route here on Broadway where it had ended over at O'Vara Street. But it's kind of a little different this year. But you know what? Still going to make the best of it. So what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna step off on the side. I am gonna be running into some folks that I also know as well. Also too, I had also met Brother Freddie who I'm gonna be talking to in a minute. Hold on one second. Let me just flip it around a bit. Hold on. Good seeing you again too.
Gotcha.
Sí.
Now, folks, notice that crown, okay? Those are real diamonds on there, just to let you all know.
Emerald.
No faking.
Emerald.
That's right. It's all real. No fake, y'all, okay? Okay, all right, folks, when I tell you that the Kingdom Reporter goes international, he does go international and beyond also too. I'm here in downtown LA right now covering the 23rd Ecuadorian Day Parade, which now marks my third time, my third time covering this. And let me tell you something, I enjoy coming to this. And let me tell you something, I've been up since 6 o'clock this morning coming from Panorama City to make it down this way, yes, in the midst of these beautiful folks right behind me right now. That's also part of this parade as well, also too. And you are being seen on Facebook. It's being shown in Ecuador right now. Oh yes. All taking place here in downtown LA this morning with these beautiful, beautiful folks and beautiful smiling faces. But you know what? But the good thing about it, when this parade is over, there's also a festival, A Taste of Ecuador, where I am going to be sampling. Take care. I'm going to be sampling that delicious Ecuadorian food. Oh yeah, I can't wait for that. I can't wait for that right there. And like I said before, this, you know, me covering a parade like this, international as well also too. It just takes the Kingdom Reporter to another level, because in addition, you know, with all the car shows, that all the different shows that I cover, car shows, cruises, you name it. But this right here, covering an Ecuadorian parade, it just puts it at another level, not like never before. And like I said, I enjoy coming to this. Hey bro, how you doing? Good morning. I enjoy coming to this. I always have a blast as well also too. And folks, all of you that's watching this as well also too, please feel free to share my video coverage over to your country back in Ecuador already, because that is how it not only gets watched, but it does go that far. And I can say one thing for sure. one thing for sure, all the smiling faces out here, I'm trying to look for Brother Mario, Santana, but I'm pretty sure I'm going to run into him a little bit later on as well also too. They're about closing it off right now because like I said, when I was here last year, this whole entire street of Broadway was completely closed off from 7th Street all the way further down. And what will be taking place is they will be marching up along on Broadway, where it will end over on O'Vara Street for the Taste of Ecuador Festival that's going to be taking place over there. When this is over and this is also done as well, and when it's done today. And let me tell you something. I can finally sit here and say to you, because I did not get a chance to say this. I have been to the Puerto Rican Day Parade in Brooklyn, African American Day Parade, New York also too, the West Indian Caribbean Day Parade in Brooklyn on Eastern Parkway, the Pacoima Holiday Parade. Now I can add Ecuadorian Parade as well also too. Hold on one second. I know you too. Yeah. All represent the beautiful city of Ecuador. I know you too. How you doing?
I remember this guy from Monday. I remember you. How you doing? It's so good seeing you again.
Folks, I'm in fun. Hey, good morning. Good morning. This is actually being shown in Ecuador as well. Where everyone see what's going or what's happening here right now. Thank you so much for having me. Thank you so much. Okay, sure. Thank you, gracias. And folks, and let me tell you, and when this all is over, you don't want to miss the Taste of Ecuador Festival over in O'Vara Park, where I am going to be sampling some beautiful, beautiful, beautiful Ecuadorian dishes that is so good. Let me tell you something, like from the words of Don Cornelius, this is going to be a stone cold gas, baby. Oh yes. This is going to be a stone cold gas. Hey, I know you. I know you. Hey, I know that guy. But let me show you this. I gotta show you something here. Have you ever seen a beautiful flag like this? American and the Ecuador all coming, not just only coming together, but in unity. As you see. Hey. Good morning. How are you today?
How are you doing? We are excited. We're about to start.
I'm excited too. Thank you. Thank you so much for having me. I always enjoy this. Good morning.
My daughter.
Look just like your mama. Oh yeah. Right.
My son.
Oh, him though. High five. That's okay. Maybe if I slip a Toys R Us card or something, maybe. Look, just like your mother. I see it. Yes. Let me get a picture of all of you. Hold on. Oh yeah.
Mom, get up.
Want to get a picture of all of you?
She's gone.
Okay, I'll get her later. No worries. Yes, folks, Ecuador is definitely in the house today here in downtown LA. Hold on. Here we go. representing the beautiful city of Ecuador, folks. And folks, and not only that, the video that you're watching is also being shown in their country over there, so they all see of what's going on and what is happening right now. And please feel free to share my video. I'm on Facebook, Instagram. I am on all the social media platforms under the name Tyrone Singleton on Facebook. Please get my video and do share. Came all the way from Vegas to participate in the parade today. Brother Mario Santana, y'all. Folks, it's all about everyone coming together. All one love, all one unity, y'all. All right, folks, give me just a few minutes. Let me tag some folks here. Hold on. Okay, it's gonna come up a little bit later on. Okay. Hey, good morning.
Buenos días,
¿cómo estás?
Victor.
You won a ticket for a party?
Yes, I did win a ticket.
What did you do with it?
No.
Buy it.
Oh my goodness!
I stayed that day. You remember?
Yes, I did.
I give you $10.
Oh, I'll think about it.
Where did you enter the ticket?
The ticket is at home on my kitchen table. But wait.
Victoria!
I'll see, I'll let you know. My ticket's at home on the kitchen table.
Oh, only one?
Only one, yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. Uno.
Can you give it to her for a few bucks? Or are you going?
I am going.
You're not
see.
So for me.
I'll see if I get you in. Okay, we'll work on something. We'll work it. Okay.
Huh?
Brother Rudy, I'm in downtown LA right now. I'm over here covering the 23rd annual Ecuadorian parade. I was already in Panorama City this morning for the start of the car show and concert, okay? I'll be over there a little later on, but I'm over here in downtown LA, talking with folks and mingling with folks from the city, representing their beautiful country of Ecuador. Brother, I am on the go, and as you know, I am always on the go and always on the move, okay? Always on the move. But this is where it's all happening down here today. The address, Evelyn, are you talking about for here or the car show and concert in Panorama City? The car show and concert in Panorama City, it is in front of the old Montgomery Wards on Roscoe. You can't miss it. It's right across the street from Walmart. You can't miss it. You cannot miss it for anything. You cannot miss it. But this is what I'm going to do. Hold on. This is what I'm going to do. I'm going to walk around. Hold on one second. Hold on. Ugh. Thank you. Stay there. All right, folks, right behind me, these are the brothers of Elysian Park, out here this morning. I'm in good company with everyone today, folks. I'm in good company with everyone. Hold on.
Thank you.
Folks, represent the Elysian Park out here. I will have all the information for you of how you can look them up if you want to know more about it as well also too. Let me tell you something. Wait, hold on. Let me walk further back this way. Hold on. How you doing? Hold on one second. Here we go. By Casa Ecuadorian, Los Angeles, California, and folks, and what you're watching right now is being shown in their country, in Ecuador as well, so they can all see what is going on and what is taking place here in the United States, here in downtown Los Angeles, y'all. And what you're also seeing, at the same time, unity of everyone and everybody, including myself as well also too, because you can automatically say, I am truly in good company with everyone and everybody. This is Brother Tyrone, your Global International Kingdom Reporter here in downtown LA for the 23rd. Hey, how you doing? Hey. That's a lovely fan right behind me, hearing that, you know, here comes the here taking part in the 23rd annual Ecuadorian Kingdom Parade. Thank you all so much. Nice meeting Tyrone. My name is Tyrone. Tyrone, nice meeting all of you. That's beautiful smiling faces. And that's what you're going to be seeing all day today. Thank you so much. Thank you. Absolutely. Hey. How are you today? And folks, let me tell you, folks, you know, automatically, I am a good company for everyone and everybody today. Represent the beautiful country of Ecuador, as you see, right? And folks, oh my goodness, so much. Hold on, we'll get some pictures as well also too. Hold on, oh yeah. Oh, okay. Let me get a picture of you. Gracias. Okay, oh, make sure you don't step on that, okay. Good morning. How are you today? Good morning. How are you? How are you? Good morning. Buenos días, ¿cómo estás? All right. And even put my Spanish to work also too. Oh, La Casita. Oh, okay. El Cancun. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh shoot! Oh boy, I'm gonna be sampling some delicious Ecuadorian food, and I love
every
Ecuadorian.
Every Sunday,
and yeah. I'll be looking for you when I come. Okay.
All right, my friend.
All right. God bless. Oh yeah. Hold on 1 second. Hold up. Stay. Stay right there. Oh. Thank you. Good morning. Folks, let me just show you something. Notice the crown, okay? Notice the crown. These are real diamonds. This is no fake, okay? No fake diamonds. And even the earrings.
Peruvian diamonds.
Huh?
Peruvian diamonds,
okay.
Yeah.
Diamonds so shiny, you got to wear shades too, because they blind you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Folks, let me tell you something. This is going to be an awesome, beautiful day parade out here today, right here in downtown LA, as this video is also being shown back in their country of Ecuador. So they all look to see what's going on today. And let me tell you something. I'm even also in good company as well also too, because you got not one but two Spanish stations out here, Mega 96.3, that I used to listen to back in the day when they were playing nothing but reggaeton. Yes, I do. Evie Queen, I know. Daddy, I know all the songs.
I know Evie Queen.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. At the, oh, okay. How you been doing? That's good. So good. This is my third time covering this. I always enjoy coming out. You are not going to be disappointed at anything. No, not at all. It's so good seeing you again. So good seeing you. Do me a thing. Y'all don't have one of these lanyards or stickers or something for Mega 93 or something like that, so I can let folks know who you are.
I'm the only one, okay.
Mega 96.3, folks. Like I said, I listened to them back in the day. Evie Queen, Daddy Yankee, Don Omar. I've heard those guys. Yes, I have.
In LA.
Oh, yeah. Reggaeton.
You like the traca, traca, traca.
And Tego Calderon, I listened to it back then also, too. Yes, I do. But it's so good. It's just you today? You're just by yourself? Just you?
Yeah, right now, yeah. She's my partner.
Oh! Oh, okay. We go from 96.3 to 97.9. Raza, how are you today? How are you doing today? So good seeing you. I'm not going to keep it, but I'll see you guys later. 97.9 Raza, Mega 96.3 out here represented today. Oh, my goodness. You take. Y'all see you later. That's right, y'all. Hold on. Let me turn it around a bit. Raza 97.9 and Mega 96.3. Both out represented today, and also myself too. I'm going now. Wait a minute. Now there's something going over on this other side of the street. So let me go take a walk over here as I cross Broadway. Yeah. Excuse me. Okay, we're good. All right, we're good. We are good on battery power, y'all. We are good. Oi, oi. Good morning, how are you? morning. Good morning. Good morning. I reckon they were out here. They were out here last year. I remember this group. The Corvette of Choice. I remember this group. Okay, hold on. You know, hold on. I'm going to, hold on, folks. I'm going to tag someone, right? Because Joe and Jesse, they need to see this. Hold on 1 second. And also Linda. Hey, there's somebody I recognize. I know you. I know you. How are you? How are you guys? Good seeing you too. How are you doing? Folks, this is the dancing couple of the millennium, right? This is the royal couple over here. I see that picture in the video all the time. Always dancing all the time, including this handsome one right over here too, okay? How you guys been doing? That's good. That event that you told me, I think some months ago or something, I traveled all the way over there, and I think y'all sent me a message saying we were unable to make it or something, you know. That's what happened. But you know what? But I still enjoyed it anyway. Oh, Jessica, thank you. That's okay. There you go. But it's so good seeing all of you, especially you. Thank you. You'll be seeing. I'll be over there. You know, over on Vera Street. You know, the festival that they're having. I'll be over there as well on so I'll be seeing you as well.
Thank you.
All right. Okay. You got folks. You got to see. You have to see this couple dance and everything. Okay. I mean, this is the royal couple over here. Okay. Oh my goodness. Wow. Unbelievable. Let me get a picture of all you three. Let me get a picture of you all. Hold on. And I'll send this to you also too. I will send it. Thank you. Thank you so much. I'll see you all later. Nice meeting you, Jessica. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, yeah. See, folks. Like I said before, you know good and well you're in good company when you come down today. Whoops. There we go. There we go. Huh? The 23rd annual Ecuadorian parade. Yes. Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Uh-huh. Hey, hey. That's for you. Folks, this is not more than just a celebration. It's more celebration, unity as well. Hold on 1 second. Represent the beautiful country of Guatemala, y'all. Okay, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to walk up. I'm going to go back up. I'm going to walk back up to 7th Street. To 7th Street, because that's where it's going to start right there. Represent the beautiful city of Mexico. Viva Mexico. Viva Mexico. There you go. Woo. Oh, yeah. There we go. How are you? Hello, hello. There we go. And I'll see you when you come up this way. Okay, folks, I'm gonna go to the starting point on that 7th Street. So that's what's gonna get kicked off at right there. And Just like last year when I was here. This is gonna be my third, folks. This is gonna be my third consecutive time covering. Good morning, Sister Patty. Good morning, Brother Tony. And Rudy, why are you having menudo at Big Jim's? I thought you was gonna have it over at the Montgomery Wards with the crew. Puerto Rico, oh yeah, represent beautiful Puerto Rico, y'all. and got the colors to match too, matches so well. Hold on, let me get up. Whoops, hold on. Okay, here we go. Thank you so much. There we go. Puerto Rico, y'all. Boricua.
Whoa, I'm going to go to the
Oh yeah, and that's what you're, and that's what you're gonna be seeing, folks. Throughout this parade today.
Así es como se prende, mira canchita, apenas se mueve, se tiene que empujar. Así es como se prende,
mira canchita, no está muy bonita, pero los chiquitos que se suban arribita, pero primero tienen que empujar, porque si no se empuja, no quiere arrancar. Súbanse amigos y vamos a rodar en la carcanchita que nos lleva a viajar. Súbanse amigos y vamos a rodar en la carcanchita que nos lleva a viajar.
Uno, dos, tres, empuja, empuja. Uno, dos, tres, empuja, empuja.
Si quieren viajar, los voy a invitar. Si quieren viajar, súbanse a mi carcancha. Mi carcanchita apenas se mueve, se tiene que empujar. Así es como se prende. Mi carcanchita apenas se mueve, se tiene que empujar. Así es como se prende.
Si les gusta caminar o andar en bicicleta, la tienen que pensar. Mucho tiempo es si llegan a su destino o a la locación. Por eso, mis amigos, yo les canto esta canción. Si quieren subir a mi carcanchita, están invitados. Que súbanse arriba. Si quieren subir a mi carcanchita, están invitados.
Súbanse
arriba. Empuja, empuja, uno, dos, tres, empuja, empuja.
All right. Folks, I want to, I also want to introduce you because I saw these folks, because I saw these folks last year. This is the Chevy Corvette, this is the Corvette of choice. Now, I had ran into these folks all last year when I was last year. And I even gave them a shout out as well also too. They're back again this year. Taking part in the 23rd annual Ecuadorian parade right here in downtown LA. How you all doing today? Thank you so much. Okay, thank you. Hold on one second, y'all. Hold on. Okay, thanks a lot. Let me come around. Hold on a second. The Corvette of Choice Car Club that you see out here today, y'all. Out here representing today. They were here last year, and here they are again this year. How you doing? Tyron, how are you? That's good. And I know this guy. How you doing, brother Mike?
Good seeing you again.
Good seeing you too, bro.
You're okay. You're good. Face to face.
Yeah. Hey, I got. Hey, That's why I come on down. That's right. And also go to O'Vara Street because there's also going to be a taste of Ecuador.
You're going to meet this guy.
That's my buddy Miner. I always run it. That brother is so cool. Yeah, that is so true. I'm here. I am here, there, everywhere. North, south, east, west. You name it. I cover all the bases and cover all the ground. Hold on.
Yeah. Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. You're welcome. Why, sure. Hold on. I'm doing better. Hold on. Okay. Oh. Okay. All right. Okay.
Wow.
There you go. Oh, you're welcome. Oh, that's her. That's her phone. Oh, you're welcome. Oh, yeah. Okay, whoop, here we go. Yeah, folks, come on down. Parade is going to be starting, and over at O'Vara Street, where the parade will be ending, is going to be the Taste of Ecuador Festival. You truly don't want to miss it. Let me tell you something. I'm not going to miss it myself once or two. As I love Ecuadorian food. I can take that for you if you want to be in there with them. Y'all go. Mm-hmm.
Hold on.
There you go. Oh, you're welcome. You're welcome. Okay. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Corvette of Choice Car Club that you see right here, out here today at the 23rd annual Ecuadorian Day Parade. They were here last year, and here they are again this year. The Corvette of Choice Car Club that you see. And you know what? I gotta come out to one of their events and see how they roll like we do in the valley. Somebody. And folks, and here's the beautiful queen with the real crown and real emerald, y'all. No fake or anything, okay? They are real. They are real. Huh? Sure. Oh, sure. Okay, yeah. All right, I'll see you over there. I'll give you all my information.
Hold on, y'all.
spoke back in 1998. Aretha Franklin had did a song that falls that is so true. It was called A Rose Is Still the Rose. As I look on this car right here, so many beautiful roses on here. And in a lot of the songs that she says, a rose is still a rose. Baby girl, you're still a flower. Nothing can make you, take you, and break you. Girl, lady, you hold the power. The meaning of that song. Oh, yes, a rose is still a rose. Aretha Franklin, do listen to it, because that is so true. Hold on 1 second. Oh, more than a nice picture. My name is Tyrone, by the way, from Northridge. How are you doing?
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, the famous singer. I remember you. The singer with the voice, and it's Paul and Paul. I remember. Paul and Paul out here today, the 23rd annual Ecuadorian parade here, out here in downtown LA. Thank you so much. Good seeing you too. I hope to hear you sing to all my good listeners. What you're seeing right now is being shown in Ecuador right now. Oh, you will be. Okay, being so right now, but don't miss me, good to see you, bro. Hold it. Hold it. Now I'm going to get you. Hold on. Don't go nowhere. Hold on. Look this way. Look this way. Before I go any further, I always acknowledge them everywhere that I go. A big shout out and a big acknowledgement thanks to this LAPD over here, making sure they got this whole entire thing all on lockdown, making sure it's all safe. Thank you so much for all that. Thank you so much. I always gotta give props to any LAPD because, like I said, they got the whole entire place on lockdown, making sure it's all safe and everything. I appreciate it, y'all. All right, don't work so hard, but thank you all once again. And the minute that when it kicks off and everything, it's going in a way like I said, I was here last year, this whole entire street was closed off, and they all marched up, you know, marched right along on Broadway to the end of the parade, to the parade where it had finished, which was O'Farrell Street. Now, over there, it's going to be the Taste of Ecuador Festival, food festival, and let me tell you something, I do love Ecuadorian food, yes, I do. My restaurant of choice that I eat out in the valley is Ina Estampa. It's a Peruvian restaurant. But one of the brothers gave me a card. They want me to come and try their food and everything. So I'm going to try it one of these days. Hold on 1 second, y'all. Hold on. No, you got it. There we go. Thank you.
Jay-Z says, if you can't afford to buy it twice, you can't afford it, Bob.
And yes, DJ Diablo.
Ecuador, estamos con Ecuador, el desfile ecuatoriano. Gracias a todos.
Come on, DJ Diablo.
All right, bro.
And they're going to be getting ready in a few minutes. You don't want to miss this, y'all. DJ Diablito, y'all, right here.
Bueno, amigos, me encuentro aquí con la comunidad ecuatoriana. ¿Cómo están?
Estamos trabajando el día de hoy con el embajador de esta banda, 14
escritoras
de
ecuatorianos de la
expresión. No, 14 años.
Por
23
años que fue ayer, pero hace mucho.
Por
23 años,
la comisión ha organizado este
maravilloso
evento para celebrar el valor aquí en este show. ¡Viva! ¡Viva el valor! ¡Viva el valor! Folks, this is where it's all happening today, right here in downtown LA. The 23rd annual Ecuadorian Day Parade out here and now. This is actually my third time covering this. And let me tell you something. I always get a joy out of covering. Hold on one second. Don't go anywhere. Hold on. Oh yes, yo, let me tell you something. It is more than just a party and more than just a celebration out here today. And I am always in good company with other folks, you know, media from all around the world, even overseas, because folks, keep in mind, My video streamcast is even also being shown back in their country of Ecuador right now as well also too. So everyone get to watch and see what's taking place down here in Los Angeles this morning. Because I'm pretty sure it's probably, I think, maybe Monday morning over there, you know, the way time difference, you know, that goes and everything. But you know what? By them watching over there in Ecuador, watching, it also puts them right here at the parade, like as if they're here in person. And that is more than just a beautiful thing, you see. You know, I always enjoy it. I love coming here. Hold on one second. Let me just
¿Cómo con los distintos ciudadanos ecuatorianos que llegan al consulado haciendo las gestiones en redes sociales?
Aquí en Los Ángeles, siempre en el área de Los Ángeles, están ustedes como cónsul. Hay muchos hermanos ecuatorianos que viven al norte de California, que viven al sur de California. ¿Y cómo pueden llegar? ¿Cómo pueden solicitar? ¿Tienen que hacer apoyo para poder llegar?
Sí, efectivamente. Solo tenemos o contamos con este consulado en la costa oeste de los Estados Unidos por ahora. Tienen que necesariamente hacer un apoyo en una cita. Para eso hemos implementado el sistema de citas electrónicas con el consulado, para que se les facilite a los usuarios, a los ciudadanos, a pedir en el día y hora que más les convenga, debido a las distancias y a motivos de trabajo.
Muchas gracias, que se haya cosechado un interés en tomar la ecuatoriana que va creciendo día con día. Gracias.
How you doing, man?
Hey,
here, brother.
How are you?
Very good,
folks. You know, I'm always in good company with this brother as well.
Hey, man, I work here for 3 years. Was honored here with the news in downtown LA. Ecuadorian Independence Day, 214 years, in 23 years with the parade here downtown.
Wow, right? Absolutely.
Yeah, congratulations. Hey, follow.
Yeah, and be sure you follow him.
Thank you, bro. Yeah.
Thank you. Hold on one second. Hold on, y'all.
Hola. Es mi orgullo, como yo como ecuatoriano y americano, de estar aquí, vamos a decir, conmemorando un año más de la independencia de Ecuador. Digo, el rato llevo de los 1400 años, es un lugar especial, histórico. Aquí estamos toda la comunidad latinoamericana en este desfile, en este desfile, y para poner una perita en un cartel, ponen un aula presente, se ha hecho presente con el primer trofeo de la danza a la mejor carroza. Y Global Diplomatic, una vez de hecho, con una organización civil de grupos que somos todos los humanitarios aquí en Los Ángeles, México y todos los países, también fue un segundo mejor trabajo alegórico. Y también no queremos que vayan sin un premio de la danza, que es mucho sacrificio. También estamos necesitando un premio, vamos a la mejor danza, un poco más de ley. Así que todo es posible, gracias a la comunidad latinoamericana, y en especial a Estados Unidos, por abrirnos los puertos, dando nuestro trabajo aquí.
Arriba Ecuador, si se puede.
¿Dónde está la foto? ¿Dónde está la foto? ¿Dónde está la
Folks, now you already know for sure that you are always in good company when you have other folks like him involved doing the same thing as what I'm doing right now here in downtown LA at the 23rd annual Ecuadorian Parade, Ecuadorian Parade out here. And check out the beautiful smiling faces, and all of you watching right now as being shown in that country back in Ecuador as well also too. So you automatically know that it is actually being watched over there right now and like I said, I'm always in good company with other folks as well also too. They're gonna be starting in a few more minutes. I will be coming back to you live and kicking also too. Trying my best to stay out of the sun and everything so my phone don't overheat or anything. So what I'm gonna do right here, I'm gonna come back because I did more than an hour, but I enjoyed it because somebody wants some information from me. So I'm trying to find a brother now that needed my information. And I am going to be coming back live. And let me tell you something. If you think that this is something now, wait till a little bit later on when I'm at the festival. Hey, hello again. Thank you so much for holding that. I enjoy it. So I'm going to take a quick pause for the cause right here. And I will be, and I am going to be coming back because somebody had wanted some information from me. So I'm gonna get that out of the way, and I will I will be coming back live in a second. So please bear with me. Please bear with me because I will be coming back on. This is Brother Tyrone, your Global National Canaan Reporter, coming to you live right here in downtown LA at the 23rd Ecuadorian Day Parade right here. I will be right back, and I will catch you on the rebound.
I'm going looking for me.
You want me?
Hey, how are you? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I was just there. Oh, yeah. Let's do it again. Here we go. And, of course, folks, when you think pink, you think Barbie, okay? And there's your Barbie right there. The Barbie with this crown right here with real emeralds. Nothing fake, okay? Just to let you know. Even the earrings and the necklaces. All we no fake or okay. Nothing like that. Thank you so much. And she represents this beautiful color car, inspired by the Barbie movie as well, also too. But I'm looking at a real life Barbie right here, right now. Okay, the beautiful Queen Barbie. Thank you so much. Thank you. All right, I'll be right back, y'all. I will be right back.